I didn't understand half the words she was saying. To me, it all sounded like hipster Mad Libs.
Did you check your phone? I just had means of contacting you on a currently hot social networking site. The show's been moved to New York, we've already never heard of.
And they subsist on a diet of pointlessly weird combinations.
Ooh. Hey, do you want to split a kimchi cupcake with bacon frosting? They are the best here.
Yeah, that would go great with my cucumber jalapeno egg cream.
Check it! Come on, we gotta get going!
Okay. It got weird.
God, I just love those tiny gray hairs in their eyebrows. Oh, men are so sexy.
So we in Vietnam.
Charlie was everywhere.
Does she like TV?
No. But I'll watch 60 Minutes with you as loud and as long as you want.
Sports?
No. But I bet you look super hot playing shuffleboard, just slathered in Ben Gay.
Does she like books?
No. But I bet you do. I bet you have a big, thick pair of bifocals.
Carly, I gotta tell you something. I don't see a future here.
Oh my god. Are you dying? It's so hot.
Is that R2-D2?
Do you like Star Wars?
I love Star Wars.
Me too.
I mean, I've only seen it once.
Close enough.
Hey, Barn. Ted?
Barney, what is your sister doing here?
Nothing, bro. Or should I say, bro-in-law.
Congratulations! You're marrying my sister!
Drowning, gasping for air. No escape.
Wait, is that about Vietnam?
We are not getting married. It's actually good that Carly and I hooked up.
Yeah, it's really good. I mean, this guy goes out like he's still in his 50s.
Hey, have a cigar. You big crazy!
Hi, don't try to make this okay. You still slept with my sister. Promise me you will never, ever do that again.
I promise.
Just wait.
No, I didn't.
You did it again!
No, I didn't!
You swear, right?
Yeah, of course.